Didn't I get the research to make dummies tier 2? Did I actually go ahead with it? No. Just wondering. That from down here. She's fine in combat. Yeah, I guess as far as we go. Oh, he's actually pretty good. As far as we go. When using ranged weapons, this is your ability to avoid accidentally shooting your allies, and worse than accidentally getting shot in the back by your own friends. It's adverse effect when you have injuries, though. Didn't think of that as an issue. And the only way to get better at it is to shoot your friends in the back. Drag as much goddamn copper as I can. Over to the next city. I'm gonna sell it. And then with the proceeds, I'm gonna buy them all backpacks and a variety of equipment. Was going for a moment there. Everyone like it. And now move at equal speed. Sadly, they have to move slow to keep up with Karen. Or to keep Karen keep up with them. He's carrying a backpack full of the copper. I mean, he's gonna bring in the most money, but he's he's really slow. That's the travel numbers. Table. I'm really disappointed about the shop counter thing. Really thought, you know, it would be better. Also, it seems like I did end up actually gaining a bit of rep with the train ninjas. Maybe for patching their guy up? Who knows? Show them your gear. Shop residential general shop. Go here, sell everything off. I could also buy some better equipment here, theoretically. Playing this has made me really want to play a modded iteration of it. Like, the shop table's not working in game. Apparently, that's fixed in mods. It's tempting as hell. Apparently, alcohol does sell well. Okay. There we go. It's a Gar backpack. I really wouldn't mind one of those pack animals. Very handy. You know what? Fuck it. Grab it. Hmm. How does it stack things? Hmm. Beautiful. Okay, one sec. Hey folks, and I'm back. Sorry, I'm just really tired right now. Yeah, grab a sleeping bag. Okay, went a little overboard there, but oh well. Can't buy any weapons now, but we now can do all the research we ever want. Can't speak to him now. He's really have to fall behind. Come on. And they're coming out of the woodwork right now. God damn. Where's a horde of goats when you need one? Okay, I got the bodyguards of the tavern involved. So. Finally. Broken wind generator? Huh. Horse chopper. That's what I have. Ren, over here. Oh. you. Up four. There we go. Long last. Better training dummies. Lockpick training. Mid-grade salvage? Selling alcohol? Alcohol apparently sells well. But then again, I'm not sure if the system actually works, you know? It's meant to sell well, apparently, but I'm not sure if it actually even works. It's actually quite irritating. Smaller, lighter generators could work better in environments with low wind, provide more constant power where the weather is erratic. Heavy-ranged weapons could defend the walls and keep bandits off their gates. Mounting on the walls would be best, because once an enemy gets too close, you'd be vulnerable to attack. Fancier crossbow string technology that could increase the power of all mounted crossbows by 10%. An alternative source of fabric, but much more efficient, but maybe illegal in some parts. I'm a little short on books now. Cutting damage. Mind that, but it's rather expensive, really. Some supplies here, but oh well. Research. didn't end up buying the backpacks at all. Actually, no, I did get some backpacks. Yes. Slave traders. Nomad animal trader. Probably get one of these guys if I could just unload. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. Probably get one of these pack beasts if I can just sell some of this shite. Oh there, townie, I have animals for sale. Gary, stuff for you, fight alongside you, make a good meal, they do. Tell me what you have. It's goats, bone dog, pack beast, pack bull. Actually, no. I have difficulties with feeding them, feeding my guys as is, don't I? Yeah, you know, it's probably best I don't get one. Animals are a big responsibility. We should get hemp farming done before hemp-based fabric. Although I suppose ultimately it doesn't matter. Need steel bars. Still the animal trader. God, the amount of blood there. distance, so it's creepy. Yeah, buy it. It's a good quality toothpick. Okay, let's see. First of all, up here. No, it's raw stone. Okay, Wakizashi? Smaller, lighter, usually used as a sidearm for backup. It's worth noting that although short, it's a major advantage when fighting indoors against longer weapons. There we go. String them in mark one complete. You definitely needs training. Stomach's gradually getting really damaged here. Should have made gear. That guy was just of a sprint through. Wait, seriously? Sake. Money for it. Okay, follow this guy. I'm actually getting really tired. Might start dozing myself now. I think I actually might go to bed now in a sec. Just want to fix this. Karen's stomach is after getting right banging, so I need to patch him back together. Sadly, what was left on the repair kit that I had earlier just is not. This was not enough. Back here. Okay, and back you go. Okay, I need to repair it here, grab more copper, and send them over while I'm getting. Well, I need to sell stuff here and get the other guy repairing. There we go. Scroll up. Here, one second, folks.